there is an opportunity for President Putin to use the significant influence that he has with these Russian-backed separatists to comply with the requests of investigators for access to the scene, as the president described, that's the least they could do.